Thank you so much for giving me the opportunity to speak about my work. I run a social venture which with the name of Transparent Hands. So Transparent Hands is basically involved in conducting the surgeries of the poor patients of Pakistan. And for that we have a web portal. And that web portal is basically a global crowdfunding platform. It provides visibility of the poor patient and the donors an opportunity to donate in a transparent and in a quick and easy way to save the lives of the poor people. We are based in Pakistan. Our head office is in Lahore. And we have 5 hospitals from Lahore, and there are other hospitals who are working with us in the other cities as well. One is in Faisalabad, and then one is in Sialkot, and one is in Rawalpindi as well. And so this is how we are spreading our network in the entire country. So the first thing is that I would like to explain the process, the whole process. How do we go about it? The first thing is that I have a very small team, but like my team members, they go to the villages, they go to the rural areas, and there they put up their camps. So from there we take the patients who require surgery. And afterwards, there are 2 things which we do. One is the financial verification of the patient, and the other thing is the medical verification of the patient. In the financial verification, obviously we take his or her ID card, and we see whether the patient's, what is the income, what is his income bracket, how many family members are dependent on him, his 3 references, and we also ask for the utility bills in order to see whether that person is deserving or not. And then the next step is the medical verification. The medical verification, we have a doctor on our panel, and he determines whether the person really requires surgical intervention, or he could be treated by giving some medicines and all that. So that's another thing which is very important, and what does his report say, and what does his scan say, all these things. And afterwards we determine whether we should go for the surgical procedure or not. We started this whole venture 1 year ago, and in that 1 year, I would really take pride in saying that we have raised 1 crore Pakistani rupees and $100,000. Which have been utilized on improving the lives of more than 180 needy people through surgeries. Pakistani nation is basically a philanthropist nation, and they are one of the top nations in the world who believe in charity, who give a lot, who are really ready to help, but they do not have the visibility actually. I'm basically an educationist. So I got married at a very early age, and I studied afterwards, did my master's, MPhil in English linguistics I did. And I kept on working at various educational institutes. As the head of the department also, I worked in various colleges, universities, and so on. So as my mother is a doctor, and she has worked throughout her career for 37 years for the labor class who is working in the industries, and she is the founder of one of the biggest hospitals, of one of the rather biggest social security hospitals in the whole Asia. So I saw her working day in and day out, day and night for those needy people. So I also wanted to do something. And then there are several things which happened in my life, and I realized afterwards that those people who do not have anyone to take care of them, they are the real deserving people. So we can change the lives of these people through support, through care. But what could be the proper way to support them? That I didn't know. So my brothers are in the field of technology, and oftentimes we felt difficulties in helping the people who required surgical surgeries. We used to give them money, and they used to spend on themselves instead of like getting the treatment. So we really wanted to do something. For that thing, we came up with this web portal, we applied technology, we used technology, and we came up with this whole idea.
You are here today here in Washington for this open forum?
Yes, I'm here especially for this.
Tell us something about your participation, please.
I was invited as a keynote speaker at the Open DC's event, and I think it was a very good opportunity for me to showcase whatever I'm doing for the community, how I'm giving back to the community, and just telling people here that how we have brought an innovative idea in the health sector of Pakistan with the use of modern technology. I hope so, because the people who are here, or the people who reside here, the Pakistani expats and the foreigners, they have very soft corner towards the developing countries. And for their convenience, what we have done is, like, first of all, we were registered in Pakistan as Transparent Hands Trust, and now we are registered here as 501c3 organization for the convenience of the people here. And we have launched a website under transparenthandsus.org with the PayPal integration, in order to make this whole process convenient and easy for the people who are living here, if they want to support us.
Great job, Mr. Thank you for your time.
Thank you. Thank you so much.